And this one, it's called the Queen of Sunflowers, and it goes dedicated to my grandmother.
Thank you. Yeah, me too.